All right, guys, welcome back to Broadmeadows. Today, gonna be cutting front lawn. We've not had any rain for probably a couple of months, so it's looking kind of tired. But I have kept it green with some iron sulphate, but. Yeah, it is looking a bit thirsty. So I'm gonna get a cut, and then I'm gonna try some wetting agent because we've had no rain. The soil sort of like gets a oily surface, so when it does rain, it could not soak in, so that should get rid of the oil. So then we are expecting a bit of rain tomorrow, so hopefully then it should soak straight in. Got a few weeds coming in as well, which I'll have to deal with after. So that means I will have the bucket on the mower, so I'm not spraying weed seeds about. So because it's quite warm and there's not much rain about, I am going to keep the height quite tall. I don't know if it's going to be 25 or the next one up, which will be the highest for the real mower, and I'm not sure what height the top height is. So yeah, we'll see how we go anyway.
Thank you.
out, broke down. So we'll take the side off, have a look, see what's happening. It looks like that has slipped back. So just loosen that grub screw, pull that, then just tighten it up. Hopefully that will have sorted it. Now I've got to put it all back together. Start. Right, let's see if it'll work now. seems to have fixed that. So there we go, all done. Right guys, so we'll be using Plat Magic by a wetter, and it's so it's 2 spoonsful for every litre. I've got 5 litres in. So would I want 10 of these? That's for a soil drench. That a shake. Take that. Thank you.